Barbuda is a flat island, and one of the things that we have learned living on this island is that climate change is real. The rainfall is getting lower, it is unpredictable, and so the seasons that people traditionally know when to plant and how to plant, that no longer works. Now, as a school, it is our responsibility to train the generations that are going to live here in Barbuda. Now, one of the things we have done at Sir McChesney George Secondary is to make agricultural science the core of our curriculum. So students in Form 1 and Form 2, it's compulsory, and everybody participates. The school farm operates on a commercial basis, and we do that in order for the young people to understand that agriculture is a useful livelihood, and it is a very important one as well. Aquaponics is a combination of aquaculture and hydroponics. Aquaculture is the raising of fish for food, and hydroponics is the raising of plants without the use of soil necessarily. We have one capacity of water which is continually recirculating. So an aquaponic system is a recirculating system involving the rearing of fish and plants. The portion of water that you start with, you can continue using that same amount of water for years. And essentially, there will be a little loss in terms of your cleaning and cleaning of the filters out. Landscaping is an important part of agricultural science. And in landscaping, your focus is on beautifying and modifying your surroundings to make it comfortable, not only visually, but also in terms of your temperatures. When we opened in 2005, this was just a barren rock. The more you can keep greenery like that, you shade out the sun, and what you're doing, you're reducing your ambient temperatures. Our poultry farm, we're focusing on the production of eggs and broilers. And we use the techniques of tractor pens. It's movable. It's designed in such a way that we can actually raise layers. In fact, this cycle we've actually, every cycle we've raised about 100 birds, producing up to 80 eggs per day during the peak laying system. The pen is constructed in such a way that it has poles that you can attach ropes, and it is such that one person standing on the inside can actually lift and move this to a new location. And the benefits of that is that the birds are able to graze on grass. Birds love to graze on grass, actually.
We raise them, we feed them, we give them chick starter until they reach a certain age. Like for 4 to 8 weeks, we give them chick starter. And then while they're growing, we give them pullet grower. And at the end of the day, we collect the eggs. We collect all up to 75, maybe 60 eggs. And we give them water, we wash the waterer, we wash the egg with disinfectants, and then we place them into the holder, the egg holder. We usually wipe them to place them in the box for shipping.
This is the ideal technology for a place like Barbuda, facing the challenges that we do face. Low water, extreme conditions in terms of temperature, and which pose a real challenge to us being able to continue feeding ourselves.
No.